Should go to middleweight real quick.
Hey, yeah, middleweight.
Check something real quick.
Yeah, good. Here it is, man. This is it.
Yeah, see, look. I can't let him.
Oh, what?
You have to customize your dude.
I have one as the heavyweight, dude.
You have to customize him in a custom.
Hold on, wait. Do I have a fucking middleweight like that? Hold on. What's going on, our dog? How's he going? I wonder if I do have one for middleweight. I don't think I do. But see, if I got a heavyweight. Oh, if I got a heavyweight. Then. You got this guy. This guy looks ridiculous. You don't have any for heavyweight?
No, it's the only guy I have, maybe.
What's going on, Hayden? Yeah, alright, well, let's just do lightweight, I guess. Well, what do you want to do?
Well, we can do lightweight, whatever.
Yeah, lightweight. I mentioned I need someone to boot. Wait, I need to boot someone. Wow. Can't even talk right now. Wait, who the fuck is that, dude?
Anthony Pettis.
I'm gonna play as this Asian dude. That's funny, I'm gonna play as this Asian dude. Alright, man, this is it. Let's see this shit. Jung. You said a Korean zombie, dude. A Korean zombie.
Our tale of the tape for this late.
Yeah, it's, I mean, wait, Dpayne, we. Oh, yeah, man. That show be fucking horrible, man.
Here we go.
Oh, shit, here we go.
Five-minute rounds.
I'm gonna get my ass kicked. I don't know what I should do.
Best strikers to ever fight in the UFC. His world-class kicking and punching technique, as well as his dynamic and unpredictable creative attacks like the Showtime kick, make him a fighter to be feared.
Teeing off. Oh, fuck, dude.
That was a vicious knee that he just blocked.
Oh, big head kick.
God damn, dude.
Hard straight punch.
A fucking beast at this, dude.
Powerful left hand.
There's a nice combination.
Big shots. Solid right
hand.
Oh,
dude.
Oh,
dude, you're like a fucking beast at this, dude.
Big straight punch.
Dude, I don't know how you're so good, man. I don't know how the hell you're so good at UFC, man. You're like a beast. Dude.
Hard straight punch. Vicious combination.
Oh, wow. Oh, that's
he's definitely rocked.
Oh, nobody really, honestly.
Good combinations. Oh, that caught. What an exchange.
Oh, what the.
Oh,
dude.
Caught him with big right hand. Hurt him with that uppercut.
No one.
Hurt him with that right.
I was gonna say no one, man, really. Oh, shit. Fuck, dude.
Oh, that one hurt him. Big head kick lands.
Oh, no, man. Don't want to fucking gate, dude. What? Oh, my God. Dude, OakRaiders just kicked my ass, dude.
My goodness! Wow! Oh my goodness! And
OakRaiders is like a legend at this game. Got the job done. This guy is like basically like a bot. Let's check out the action in our fight replay. Look at that. Pow. Look how fucking bloody I am, man. That was a pretty good one, man. Alright, man. Well, round two. Let's do it, bro. Let's do it. I'm ready to get my ass kicked again. Well, hopefully I don't. The modded banned the person who's mean to me, so no one. Oh, there you go. Let's do featherweight, I guess. Hey man, that's good, all man. Up to you, man. I don't know anybody. I don't want to say anybody anyways. I figure, man. Maybe, who knows? One of these days you might find someone. Oh man. Oh yeah, you want to play as Bruce Lee?
Yeah, you can.
I'll play as Bruce Lee. What the hell is Bruce Lee at? I can't believe you got Bruce Lee, man. I need to beat Dicks, exactly. Hey, just go look up on fucking like Playroom and everything and go start by live, man. Hey man, you should fucking find a bunch of people in there, man. You definitely will. There's a lot of like trolls and everything. Oh shit, dude. That guy's a beast, dude. He's probably gonna dominate me, dude. Yeah, man, I'll be passing out pretty soon also, but I just feel like streaming this for like a little bit. But yeah, I'll see you later, Hayden. P.S. Nice music. Wait, do you hear that music at all?
What music?
No, I guess fucking he said P.S. Nice music. Oh, it's going on for a dub, Bob. Which is good, man. I will find people, yeah, man, it's cool. This is Bruce Lee, man. Better watch out, man. Oh, man, I'm probably still gonna get my ass kicked. I shouldn't, though. I'm Bruce Lee. But you're fucking another good guy. Dude. Bruce Lee, what? Oh yeah, man, Bruce Lee, man. Oh, dude. Shit. Dude, I gotta get my stamina up. Oh shit, dude. Oh, dude, my fucking stamina, dude. Better watch out. Big punch. Vicious combination. Big straight punch. Dude, what the fuck, man? Dude, I didn't mean to do that. What the fuck? Holy shit. Under 3 on the clock, round 1. Oh, dude, he hit me right in the head. I don't know how. Solid shot to the body. That's a big oh no, I'm stuck on the gate, dude. What the hell is happening? There it is. What the fuck, dude? Oh, right into the midsection. Nice body kick. Vicious shot to the body. Oh, dude. Man, you're fucking so good at this game. Straight punch. Big punch is landing. Jose Aldo is finding the range with that jab. I mean, just probably don't even tag me in it, honestly. solid left hand by Luke. But I know what you mean. Inside the group chat, I won't click on their links. Not at all, man. Joey's really starting to do some damage.
Bruce Lee.
I know, dude. Bruce Lee's beast, dude. Ah, shit, dude. Gotta get out of this area, dude. Big straight punch. Powerful strikes. I like that, Mike. I like how he's dude. Oh, what? What? Rocked him with that right hand. That's it. He's out. Dude. Wow, man. Dude.
God damn.
You fucking knocked me the fuck out, dude. This is my IP grabber and says that was a pretty good one.
Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown.
Great power. You just fed me your feet, dude.
Great angle here.
Okay, here's the punch. Here it is, ready?
Lands perfectly. And that's the end.
OakRaiders just beating the shit out of me.
Here's Bruce Buffer with the decision.
Oh, hey, man. Let's have a rematch. I gotta at least beat you once.
Let's do a young Mike Tyson versus old Mike Tyson.
Oh, yeah. Dude, we should do that. I guess it'll be the old Mike Tyson with the tattoo on his face. Oh yeah, we're gonna get a nice Mike Tyson fight in. This is gonna be awesome. You're gonna have two Mike Tysons. You have two Mike Tysons biting each other's ears off. Oh yeah, I think here he is.
Wait. I'll make a heavyweight tomorrow so we can fight each other's creative careers.
Yeah, I'll make a middleweight also. Oh shit. Mike Tyson versus Mike Tyson. Oh shit. I'm the old man, he's the young one. I'm the fucking old man. I bet IRL, wait, Lee, okay, whoever won a UFC, I know, man. He would. He probably definitely would, man. If he actually was in, like, UFC. He definitely would, man. Why does your character look like Bruce Lee? Oh, dude, that was Bruce Lee the last fight. This is Mike Tyson versus Mike Tyson. This is two Tyson brand chicken nuggets coming at each other, dude. Dude, I'm gonna get really knocked out. Oh, dude, watch out.
Here in the octagon, he's gonna work his foot up. He's gonna try to cut off the cage and force his opponent to go toe to toe. And he continues to mix up his strikes.
Dude, you give me a nice fucking head punch.
Good defense, nice block. These guys are going at it here.
Oh dude. What? What? Oh my god. Fuck you, Mike Tyson. Oh no. Oh no, I really don't want to give him that. No.
And he's throwing that left hook with ill intention. Nice jab. He's keeping
his back hurried home. Oh, you mean? That's cool, Malbiro. I wonder what Mike Tyson is talking about. Oh, hot ass.
And he's looking for that left. Tyson with the 1-2. These guys just stand
dude
in front of each other and throwing bombs. Good hand. Really mixing things up. Man, that cut is
did you know what I think happened? I thought I was the one I was about to do. Oh my god, dude. Whoa.
He's keeping his head protected here.
I'm like getting my ass kicked.
Nice left hook to the body. He really turned that over well. The straight connects.
Dude.
That straight right just missed. Snapping that jab. Good job blocking the punch.
Oh, double jab.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice. Tyson with the big hook to the body. Nice hands.
Oh, shit, dude.
Tyson's blocked that strike. He scores with a huge
hand. Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, nice.
Shit, nice dude. Oh, no.
Looking for another one of those big right hands. Tyson with the one.
Oh, dude, no.
Round one in the book.
Ooh. Oh, shit. That would have been it. That was close, dude. You're just beating the shit out of me.
Blap. You know, you dropped me once, though.
Really? Yeah, no, I did drop you once.
I got lucky at recovery.
That was fucking funny as hell, dude. Aw, oh, shit, here we go.
Second round. He comes out swinging. Tyson's right eye is starting to swell up.
Watch Tyson, they're talking about it.
Landing at will tonight. He has been landing that uppercut at an alarming rate. Oh, he caught with a big
oh. Oh, shit, dude. This could be a fail. Oh, dude, if I get this, man, you're fucking done. Oh. Okay, never mind. Very good.
Man, he just missed. Strong jab. Big punch.
Oh, dude.
Good slip with that punch. Oh, he got caught with the uppercut. Look at his set up the uppercut.
Shit.
Just over three now. He connects with the hook to the head. Found a home for that.
Found a home for that, he said. That was he talking about, found a home for that.
Precise jab by Tyson. He's been really effective with his jab here, Joe.
Huge uppercut misses.
The 1-2 by Tyson.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Dude, what the fuck?
Perfect timing for the strike. Nice work on the count.
Shit, oh, no. Come on, dude, no way. Dude, how the fuck did you win up winning, dude? I was about to knock you out, like, all those times. And you just knocked me out, no problem. Dude. I was close there, man. I almost knocked you out a few times.
Let's take a look at the replay.
That was pretty good, man. Oh, dude, my fucking, like, back of the head touched, like, my back. Ready? Look at this, ready? My back of the head touched my back, dude. That was bad. It's just like...
That's how strong he is.
Oh, dude.
And he's out.
Look at that, dude. You're just killing me, dude. You can see blood spraying all over the place. You're fucking killing me, dude. That's fucking hilarious. I'm looking for trolls to bot. Oh, dude. Well. Wow. Oh, yeah, man. That's the ones that you want to be going after, man. There's trolls, man. Man, if you were on here yesterday, man, you would have seen a bunch of them, dude. That was a lot of trolls. So much, dude. Ah, light heavyweight. Fuck it, let's do light heavyweight. Actually, fuck that, let's do, Let's do Walter Reed. Walter Reed is alright. These guys are fast as hell. Let me play as this guy.
Blue Saint Pierre.
Wait, what? Wait, hold on, what? Dude, this guy's a beast.
Beast.
Looks like a little twig, but he'll fuck your day up. Oh yeah, dude, I guess we'll do a few more fights and then I'll be here for the pay-per-view event. Play this whole. That's probably why I have no one really watching me. But this is gonna be pretty awesome, man. I haven't played this game in a few days. This game is awesome. Look at this fucking tattoo on his back. Oh shit, dude. Dude, what? I don't know why I'm like not blocking this.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable. Tags him.
Joe, there's another shot to that cut that occurred earlier.
Dude.
Now it's really wide open.
Yeah, he keeps tagging him right on that same spot.
Doing a good job with his strike.
Caught him with a punch.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Dude, I'm just getting my ass fucking kicked right now, dude.
His hands up and avoiding damage.
I like suck at this game. I like don't want to block, it seems like.
He is really
I'm like horrible at UFC, man. I definitely gotta get used to it. Even in my like Ultimate Fighter deal, man, fucking horrible, man.
He's landed some great kicks here.
Nice block, and he counters with the jab. Joe, his jab, very effective in the fight.
God damn, dude.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
I have no idea how the hell you won't beat Parker's ass, dude. He's like, he's good, but you're fucking like literally just as good, man. You're fucking, I know, mean, he's a beast, dude. He's like so good.
Nice right by Nate.
And a good jab.
Nate with the block.
Oh, dude.
Powerful left hand. He's teeing off his
shot. God damn.
Powerful right hand.
Nice combination.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Dude, this is fucking insane.
Oh, solid straight left.
I don't know how my guy's like not even knocked out yet. Man, you're like so fucking good at this, so.
Beautiful body shot there, big shot. Vicious combinations.
Oh, that was it.
30 seconds.
Oh, dude.
Right into the midsection.
Nice body.
Right into the nuts, it looks like.
Oh, combination.
Round one.
God damn, dude.
Benson Henderson's got a cut on his cheek, and it's nasty.
Dude, I'm just getting my ass kicked.
Ready, fight. Ready. Round two.
Look for him to go on the attack. I might actually play this tomorrow, though. I might actually want to play some more of this. Holy shit, dude. I don't know how you get down this pattern. It's like so good, man. Going in, man. It seems like not exactly like want to do it, too. So good. Oh, I like doing really fucking good with them.
Good straight punch.
I like how he mixes it up,
Mike. I just think that's there's so many more options. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. He misses with the jab. Joe, that was well done blocking the punch. And again he lands to the body.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things
up. That jab is lightning fast.
Vicious body shots. This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike. That is extraordinary.
Wow. Oh, that head kick landed.
Oh, dude.
Wow.
What the fuck?
Diving punch.
Oh, there he is. Dude, goddamn. That was pretty good. Man, that guy's like really good.
Let's check out the action on the fight replay.
Yeah, he's a beast. Goddamn, man.
There it is again.
I guess I'm probably gonna end this stream. I'm actually phone tower to sell, dude.
Alright.
And here it is again.
But man, we should play this tomorrow, man.